Hi guys, in this video, I will show you how to make a bar chart in Canva. So this is really easy. So first, let's go ahead and create a design. Let's say presentation. Let's go to elements and scroll down to charts. Click see all. And here you can choose your bar chart. So for this example, let's go ahead and choose this one. Now here you can enter your data. You can adjust your chart. And you can add your title. So that's how you make a bar chart in Canva. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and see you in the next video.